Peggy 16.
Lying on the side of the tracks, the hospitals were overflowing with injured. Full as they were, I had little choice but to carry you here for treatment.
Authorities identified the alleged mastermind behind the attack, an employee of Spurious Corporation, one Julius Kresnik.
Luger Kresnik, huh? You wouldn't happen to be related to Julius Kresnik, would you?
What'll you do now?
Head to Canaan!
Why do you want to go to Canaan?
That you make.
It's a place spoken of in fairy tales and ancient spirit legends.
You gotta promise me we're going to the land of Canaan together.
If she's important, then see her through this. Even if it means your life.
I can't drag you all into this. Not until you tell us what's going on, Julius.
You and I are definitely brothers. Trial is cruel, unbearably cruel, and people are weak.
Isn't there another way, Julius?
Do not hesitate. Act or lose what you love.
Stop! Please, just stop!
It won't grant power unless you want it! Do you have what it takes?
What did you do to Elle?
You will come to understand. This is our curse. You alone must make the decision, brother.
I wonder. Perhaps humans are at their best when they have someone to protect.
I have to go after Elle.
Everything rides upon this one choice. Not just your life, but the fate of the entire world. Can you handle it? Destruction? Decision? Protect that girl to the end, no matter the cost!
When I hear thunder, I think of what happened to Daddy.